for Chicago. Takes it behind his own cage. To Kane. Heads along the boards. Glides to the safety behind the net. Grabbed by Hemsky. Wrist shot! Wide of the net. On to Hossa. Between the blue lines. Held behind his net by Hossa. Propelled to Seabrook. To Kane. Takes it behind his own cage. Geometrically to Zebra. Glides to the safety behind the net. Snapped up that right wing to Keith. Glides to the safety behind the net. Slid to Zebra. To Sharp. Full steam up the wing.
1 minute left in the first period.
Move to the shadow of the boards by Sharp. Picked up between the blue lines by Tyler Seguin. Outstanding glove save. Can he send it out? 20 minutes played, just like we started, scoreless. Bet you'd like to know what the shots were. One for the Stars, and none for the Blackhawks.
Media-only access to upcoming press conferences, practices, or even a locker room tour. Membership is free. So what are you waiting for?
We're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
Chicago's dominating the time of his. That stuffer. But if you don't convert any of these opportunities, it doesn't matter. Score a goal.
We have begun the second period. Scoreless. A ripper from the point. Not on the net. Oh, and he misses. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. And that will help to at least clear the puck away. Carries it up the side, right up the middle to Spezza. And that's an offside. Lofted in by Dillon. Puck picked up in the corner, but he scores!
That's what you call a layup in hockey.
If you're gonna have your goalie out of the net at this time, you better get another person up the ice.
The
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
By number 43.
Sailed in by Sagan. Picked up in the attacking zone. No! Gotta get it on net. Shoots, and he scores. Sagan's goal might put this one away for good.
Beats me, Edzo, what he's not doing in the net, but that's an empty net goal against.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Dallas starting from scratch. Takes it up near the boards. Off that right side, he's got a perfect pass. Offensive zone pickup by Roussel. Wide! What a chance!
Oh, this is prime real estate right in front of the goal with the puck. You got to find a way to hit the net. You can't miss that wide.
To Kane. Moves up along the boards. Taken up the wing by Kane. Takes it behind his own cage. Angled to Taves. Carries it toward the woodwork. Decides on the area behind.
Last minute of play.
Players tired, about to get a rest, but still seconds to play in this period. Taken up near the boards by Seabrook. Gets across, looks over his options. Takes it on the wing. Trying hard to get it out of the zone. For over a century, hockey has been three periods, not two halves. We're two-thirds of the way through this one. Check out the shots on goal through these two periods. Three for the Stars, an embarrassing none for Chicago. Sagan's goal took it from a one-goal game to a two-goal advantage. Intermission is next.